Smart home automation. The possibilities are endless is how I like to describe the Internet of Things. More specifically, the smart home subcategory of IoT. Getting up in the mornings can be tough sometimes. Your alarm rings, you're drowsy and groggy. You don't quite remember what time you had set the alarm for. What are you going to be eating for breakfast? Why is it so dark? Did you oversleep? Well, in a smart home, your morning alarm can greet you with the time, play some upbeat music at 50% to clear the mental fog, throw open the window shades, and turn on your bathroom lights. Want to wake up to the smell of fresh coffee? That can be arranged with a smart coffee maker that was set to brew coffee at the exact same time as your morning alarm. As you get ready for work, maybe while you're getting changed, a motion sensor in your wardrobe triggers an announcement of the day's weather, the time of the next bus on the first leg of your commute, and a reminder to bring your wallet, keys, and ID. When you leave home, simply shut the door behind you and just walk away. There's a smart lock on your door and a security system that arms when you tell your home, "I'm going to work." While at work, you get a voice over IP call from your smart doorbell, from the FedEx guy. You pick up to confirm that it is your name on the package and to say that you're just busy at work. Please leave the package at the door, thank you. They do as told and off they go. At any time during the day, you can check in on your package and get notified if someone close to the door with a corresponding video clip of whoever does. Turns out it was just the security staff doing their rounds. Nothing to worry about. Come home after a long day at work and you're greeted by the warm and welcoming entrance door lights. It also happens to be the time that your neighbors start preparing their dinner. Sometimes it smells tempting, but more often than not, it's the smell of oil, grease, and spice. Not to worry though, the kitchen and exhaust vents have automatically turned on even before you walked in. As you take your coat and shoes off, a female voice greets you, "Welcome home, did you have a nice day?" Turns on the living room ambient lights and plays some relaxing jazz music from your favorite internet radio station. Go to the kitchen, save time to eat, and the kitchen lights and air conditioning comes on, but only if it's warmer than 25 degrees. Even taking showers can be more fun by having streaming music right overhead and the ability to broadcast a message to your partner at home that you forgot to grab a towel. Thought of something clever in your shower? Make yourself a list or set a reminder. Forget to turn on the bathroom vent? Just tell it to turn on. Forget to turn the lights off after you shower? No problem, because they're on a timer to automatically turn off in an hour. Going to bed used to mean a prison guard shift of checking the front door, scanning for open windows, shutting off the lights, turning off any appliances that aren't being used, setting an alarm, checking the next day's schedule, setting your phone to do not disturb. It's a long list. In a smart home, all of that can be programmed into a routine that just gets done when you greet your home goodnight. In the heat of summer, you worry that the plants on your window platform might be getting too much sun. A temperature sensor triggers drawing the curtains halfway with the temperatures getting over 30 degrees and opens back up as the temperature falls below 27 later. If drawing the curtains wasn't enough to maintain a sub 30 degree indoor temperature, the air conditioning kicks in and your smart home tells you via an alert while you're at work. That's odd, you think. Is there something heating up the home? Let's check on the kitchen's smart smoke and gas detector. All clear. It's highly unlikely that anything else is wrong, but you just want to be sure, so you bring up the webcam that shows you a bird's eye view of the living room and kitchen. A quick 360 degree pan, and you're more at ease. A few minutes later, you get another alert that the air conditioning has just shut off, and the temperatures have gone back down to the mid-20s. Your home has been protecting itself, flora and fauna included, without you being there. During winter, as the days get shorter and the sun sets earlier, you might want to switch to a winter blind schedule to let more light in. Time to bring out that smart heater as well that turns on when the temperature falls below a comfortable indoor level. After taking a shower, you notice that it takes a long time for your bath towel to dry, so you just put it on a heated towel rack that turns off when you activate the bedtime routine. These are just some of the scenarios you might encounter on a daily basis. It's by no means an exhaustive list. Everyone's habits and routines are different, and that's what makes smart homes amazing. It's your home made smarter for you. The promise of a smart home is a low touch, or indeed even a no touch environment, where the home interacts with you, reacts to you, and occasionally proactively acts for you to ensure that you are safe, comfortable, and secure. Please remember to hit the like and subscribe button if you've liked this video. Thanks for watching.